Trying to size it up. Because he ain't doing it to the bait.
Nah, they can't mess with that.
Huh?
They can't mess with that.
He ain't doing it to the bait. He just grabbing. He thinks his ends off. Now I got the screws now. See some flags off. There you go, boy. Hit again. I'll fix you something. I'll fix you a little spot. You dumb enough to hit again, I'll fix you a spot. Shit, I almost cost me my life. Damn right, we're gonna cost you a life. Cost you a life and some scales. I better hit that just a couple good times, three times. Sometimes. There's so many catfish around here.
They come straight to the top of it.
Oh, yeah.
Birds will be on the ground, I mean, on the wall. Birds, fish, whatever they can find. They come out their body, come up to the top. That's why trout line is here. It's trout line. I would use it right here. Trout line, yeah. Trout
line, dog.
Mine and clean them out.
Yeah, I'll take this
one
loose. I'll take my Zippo with a damn bobby pin. That damn bobby pin saved that joker.
That's a chunk of pin right there. Look like it.
Look like it, though. Come on, honey. Feel like you're good. I got some leaves behind him. Man, what the hell got you? Oh, something got you? Oh, stick. You bought me a bonus, huh? Bought me a stick, too, huh? You trying to tell me? Huh? You trying to tell me something? I don't want a stick. I don't want you. That's what I want you. I don't need a stick. I want you. Gotta stop by the store and give me a Bud Light.
Yeah, me too.
Huh? Me too. You gotta stop by the store and get a Bud Light. I'm gonna knock me one down right now. I ain't gonna turn that corner for real. I ain't think you gonna turn that corner again. Get that bait up and haul that around through there, too.
Hey, Right there.
Straight on down through there, too. Oh, I know with that bait, I know I got to have a chance. You don't stand a chance with that cricket. That cricket going to tell you, oh, no. One little Charlie. If it moves, that cork moves, you done got it. Mm-hmm. You got to get him on that move. When they hung the horn, they eat the whole thing. Like you said, they on them bed trying to spawn. But they knocking stuff out their way now. Mm-hmm. Thank you for that back there. I go dig me some red or something.
I ain't working on that. I see $299. I ain't working.
Five, 10 more minutes. We'll fix that, eh?
It's past 16.
Huh?
It's past 16.
I got 6:22. Okay. They kind of come in the morning time. It'll make me a day early. I get tired. I know I go to the bank and sit down up there.
I ain't gonna be here, man.
Huh?
If we come this next time, we gotta go up there.
Yeah, well, I'm talking about it. Then we can sit back, get tired, we come up here and sit on the bank. Take a break. You still have that one brother back in that hole.
Okay.
But he did.
He's making noise.
He's going to make some noise. He's going to make some noise in that goose, too. Come on here, fella. You should have never bit. Tank a pan, too. Oh, no, you know you ain't going back in the water. You going home with me. Where that baby go? There it is. You know you ain't going back home. And I've seen you running with my bait, too. You're running and going? No, sir. Got you with the jerkies, huh? Huh? Look good?
I don't know.
You look like you made that wave like a good. Oh, hey, that fish so good, yeah. That fish so good, yeah. Put some more line on over here. That's what it is.
He's gonna go on.
Can't tell what he's doing. Right there.
Look.
That's me pulling on it.
You're on an ice grave.
Yeah.
Go right back on there.
You got the time. Get on over there and get you one, boy. Yeah, I just got you doing the Urkel.
Got all my mind.
Shit, you didn't get all of it. As long as you got a smidget on there here, you didn't get it. Got you doing the Urkel.